rolls back through center. Cal Foote got smoked there by Obey Cubell. That was a high hit. And Hagel came right after 96 in blue.
Yep, right in the blue line there. And Foote was kabonked. And you could see him bleeding right on the top of his nose there. The shoulder pad catches Foote. We'll see how the referees deem this play. Foote not too happy. Went down heavily. Obey Cubell coming across. Here it is in the neutral zone. The pass and then the finish right there. The referees are going to talk about it and see what they're going to levy here. It's shoulder to the face. And the referees are going to huddle up here.
Referees tonight are Gord Dwyer and Graham Skilleter. As Derek Nansen and Michelle Cormier come in to lend some insight as well as to what they saw. Foote makes his way down the dressing room tunnel for repairs. Obey Cubell could also be heading that way before too long. John Cooper with the former captain Jeff Halpern by his side. All of this before the second period is 2 minutes old.
They're going to make the call right now coming to center ice. They're going to call, I think, a 5 minute penalty here. You can see his lips say that. Now they're going to check the video. Once you call a major, you have the right as a referee
under review
to review it together and determine if it is indeed a 5 minute major being doled out here.
Skilleter and Dwyer with the headphones on talking to the situation room in Toronto. Major penalty has been leveled to Nicholas Obey Cubell for his hit on the youngster Cal Foote right here.
Passes the puck, follows through, and there it is. It's the point of contact. That's not going to be good here for Obey Cubell.
The expression the NHL often uses is pick the head. Did that hit pick the head?
They go in the neutral zone now. Yep. A lot of guys on the ice here.
This is nasty. Maroon,
yep,
and Hathaway, the most eager to dance. Maroon body blows. Hathaway wrestles Maroon down and vice versa. They both come up swinging.
17 players on the ice combined here as the referees were sorting out the minor penalty or the penalties that they deemed. And there you see Hathaway, a combatant, along with Maroon, their resident tough guy over the years.
Nick Dowd escorted away from the pack by Derek Nansen. Hathaway to the box. With the 18:04 remaining in the second period, things get nasty. And Maroon continues to chirp over from penalty box to penalty box with Garnet Hathaway. The Lightning not pleased at all with the high hit leveled by Nicholas Obey Cubell to Cal Foote.
And the referee's trying to sort everything up, pushing everybody back to their respective benches and not letting them have a hangout period at the center dot. Here's how it all started right in the neutral zone. A little shoving back and forth. And notice everybody already on the ice. I counted 17 to 18 guys combined between these two clubs. Could have been worse than it ended up being. Everybody just sort of squared off and let Maroon and Hathaway try to decide things.
And still, referees Skilleter and Dwyer go through the replays on the tablet in conversation with the situation room in Toronto, reviewing the Obey Cubell hit on Foote. We had an issue with the referee's mic, but by virtue of this review, a 5 minute major for an illegal hit to the head was the original assessment. The officials can review and downgrade or sustain that call.
And that's why they often, when they see the outcome of a hit, they're going to make a 5 minute major call, but they can go back and give a two or nothing. They have the right to do that. But I don't think this is going to work out well for Obey Cubell.
The hit bloodied the nose of Foote, who has long since made his way to the Tampa Bay dressing room. Obey Kubel awaiting his sentence.
His career, he hits everything that moves. Even in his six games in Toronto, he racked up a ton of hits. The two captains meet with the officials at center ice to determine the outcome of what's going to come of this and the fight that ensued after that between Hathaway and Maroon.
There were a lot of guys on the ice. Maroon and Hathaway were on the ice. It's not as if they came off the bench.
They did not.
To get involved in that scrap. We listened to Gord Dwyer.
Upon further video review, 96 Washington has been assessed a match penalty for a legal check to the head. 21 Washington, 14 Tampa have been assessed 5 minutes each for fighting and a 10-minute misconduct.
5 and 10 each for Hathaway and Maroon. Obey Kubel match penalty. He's done for the night.
Yep, he's going to go down the runway there, and that will be reviewed by DOPS tomorrow and possibly even tonight.
DOPS, Department of Player Safety.
Yes.
DOPS.